back to my channel. Today we're going to be reacting to another Roblox video, and this one is called Roblox Bully Story Sing Me to Sleep, and this one is made by Cryptize. He also made the other one from Alone, that song Alone, and yeah, so this one is called Sing Me to Sleep. So let's get into it, shall we? We shall.
Wait a second, let me catch my breath. Remind me how it feels to hear your voice. Your lips are moving, I can hear a thing.
Okay, so she's alone right now. She's sad, you know, alone. Okay, so she's in high school. Okay, so she's lonely, she has like no friends apparently, you know, that's what basically all of these stories have in common. Ooh! So instead of three that usually people have, he has five bullies here, and they're all like, you know, class. Okay, so class is over, she's leaving, you know, she just wants to leave, and they're all just staring at her, which is super sad. Oh, they're following her. Oh no! What? Wait, what? They're just taking pictures of her? Okay, so they're just taking like pictures of her, and this is like a cyberbullying thing, I guess. I think they're gonna like put it on social media, make videos, stuff like that, and then like fool around with. I'm not really sure. This is just weird. Like, why would you take pictures of someone crying though? Like, this makes no sense. Oh, wait, so they posted online. Okay, I was right, guys. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, it's Instagram. Well, their Instagram. What is it called? Instablox. I love 512 likes. They are popular people. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, she's so sad. Like, why would you take pictures of someone crying though? Okay, so it's the next day now. She's like, you know, I'm going in and gonna go, you know, go up to. Like, you know, I don't know what I'm saying. Oh no, okay, so she went to them. Okay, what's happening? Yes! I love when he did this. He did this in Alone too, like everyone helps the person in need, you know, and, you know, takes on the bullies together, which I love so much. And then taking pictures of them. I love this so much. Yes, I love it. I need it more louder. Pump it up. Okay, so now they're sad, they're leaving, everyone's following them with their phones, you know? Like, I got you, girl. And then she made friends as well, because those were from the playground. Middle school? I thought she was in high school. Oh, they're just at the playground, I'm guessing. I'm not really sure. Okay. And now they made friends. Oh, I love it. Love it. Okay, so that was Sing Me to Sleep, and I really, really enjoyed this video. It's just like Alone, basically, where like everyone helps the person in need, and it takes on the bullies together, which is super, super nice. I love these type of stories, even though they're like, you know, everyone knows about these stories, and they're like so repetitive, they're still like nice to look at, you know, and they're like still fun to watch, like how they take them on. And this one is more like cyberbullying, because most of them were like, you know, all of them mostly that I watched have been like, you know, attack bullying. And this one is cyberbullying, which goes on a lot these days because there's so much social media. So yeah, it was like really, really nice to watch a different feel of it instead of like, you know, pushing and shoving. It's cyberbullying, which is super, super like right now, like a trend, which shouldn't be. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.